got ATC hat up there. Black. Mm-hmm.
No one's on yet, but you can hold it.
All things chrome. We got it going on. Okay. Pay attention. What are we looking at here? Anybody know? Come on, wake up. What are we looking at? Somebody talk to me. Come on, all the internet cowboys, keyboard writers. Tell me what we're looking at. Yeah. There you go. Looks like a turbo. Somebody guessed it. That's right. We got a Hayabusa here with a big old nasty turbocharge on it. Got the exhaust system wrapped. RCC components. Billet chamber. Got the clutch mod. Gonna make about 225, 230 horsepower on pump gas. Got a long, extra long 240 Hayabusa swing arm under brace with the RC component nitro wheels. And this is one of our seven. That's right. One of the magnificent seven. Actually, it's one of the magnificent seven, but it's actually the sixth. We only have six left now. Already sold one. So check out the paint job. Turbocharged. Got a lot of detail work on it. It's going to be a one of a kind. This is a signature series that we will be building. You can get it with a 240, 300, 330, or 360, whatever you'd like.
It's a Hayabusa Gen 2.
All chromed out, 225 horsepower turbocharger. We're going to do a remote location oil cooler under the back. That's going to be a unique upgrade. So when you put the turbos on, a lot of times people don't mess with the oil coolers, but we're putting the oil coolers in the back, so it's 100% streetable. Super streetable. Chromed out. So if you are interested and you want to get in on the list, we got six more we're building. And you can call Michelle, and she can get you hooked up, and you can start working out the details. We're waiting on a couple of parts come in from RCC, and then we'll be finishing this up. So if you're interested in getting your Hayabusa turbocharged, you want to upgrade it, give us a call. 615-431-2294. You want to get your bike turbocharged, bring it in. We can do your bike.
They start $6,000.
You want custom paint, chrome plating, powder coating. Daytona is coming up. It's right around the corner. You want to call in and get in all the good layaways and the tax specials.
Yeah, Darby and I are about to do a video of the bike that we're going to do layaway on.
They're going to be doing some videos today on the bikes. It's going to be on layaway and the tax specials. They got great financing. And let me ask you something. You said you were financing fat tire kits now. Is that correct?
Yeah.
So you can finance turbochargers or anything they want.
Yeah.
So if they want to finance a chrome package, or where in the world can they go anywhere in the country and get a deal like that?
Right here,
all things chrome. So if you want your turbocharge financed, you want your chrome package financed, you want to get a fat tire kit, call up and let them give you an offer. Let them give you some details, see what it's going to cost you, and see where we're at.
Meep.
We're standing by the telephone, waiting for it to ring.
So how much is this turbo kit if you want to buy it and add it on?
Well, that depends on the details, where they want, how much detail they work and how many options they want to step up to, whether they want to do 190 horse or 210.
What's
or
the cheapest package?
225. You can probably get out cheapest package about 55 to 6,000. Like I said, it just depends on the options you want to step up to. We can do your bike, or you can buy one from us already ready to go. They all will be dyno tuned, and they will have a dyno sheet. So,
hey, while we're talking about stupid fast stuff, can you go talk about that ZX14?
Oh, yeah, we got a super fast, super bad ZX14. I mean, it's bad to the bone, and we'll do a video on that in just a minute. So, give us a call if you're interested in turbocharger, Hayabusa. 225 horse, it will walk the dog and carry the cat out. All things chrome, we got it going on.